व्यासमारंभा शंकराचार्य मध्यमा अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। श्री चिद्घनगणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दुःखयुक्त निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। सो कंटिन्यूइंग विद दी द्वितीय तरंग, लुकिंग एट दी विषय, सॉरी, इन्हें टिप्पण और जीव ब्रह्मैक्य विषय, देयर इज एन आक्षेप, वी सॉ वन आक्षेप यस्टरडे, टुडे द नेक्स्ट सेकंड आक्षेप इज आत्मनो अनेकत्वे न प्रमाणाभावः। यस्टरडे सिद्धांती हैड सेड दैट देयर इज नो प्रमाण फॉर जीवात्मा बीइंग अनेक, बिकॉज पूर्व पक्षी हैड पॉइंटेड आउट दैट एज वन रीजन फॉर ऐक्य नॉट बीइंग पॉसिबल बिटवीन जीव एंड ब्रह्म, बिकॉज ब्रह्म इज एक जीवाज आर अनेक। सो पूर्व पक्षी इज सेइंग दैट देयर इज यू कैन नॉट से देयर इज नो प्रमाण, देयर इज प्रमाण, आत्मनः अनेकत्वेन प्रमाण अभावः, प्रमाणाभावः नास्ति, प्रमाणास आर देर, ही सेज प्रत्यक्षाद्यनेक प्रमाणसत्वात्, ही सेज यू आर सेइंग नॉट इवन अ सिंगल प्रमाण इज देर, आई टेल यू सो मेनी प्रमाणास आर, प्रत्यक्ष इज अ प्रमाण, अनुमान अर्थापत्ति ऑल प्रमाणास आर देर, तथा ही प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाणम, प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण इज देर टू शो आत्मा आर मेनी, ब्राह्मणोहम क्षत्रियोहम इति अहंकार पूर्वकम प्रति प्राणी शरीरम आत्मभेद प्रत्यक्ष एव अहंकार भेदस्य आत्मभेद नियामकत्वात्। हु इज दिस जीवा? जीवा इज अभिमानी, जस्ट लाइक ब्रह्म ईश्वर इज अभिमानी, जीवा इज ऑल्सो अभिमानी, हियर ही हैज अहंकार, therefore he is an individual, so ahankara bhedasya atma bheda niyamakatva, ahankara bheda is atma bheda, ahankara bheda is definitely there by saying brahmano aham kshatriyo aham, so many claims are there, I am a man, I am a woman, I am an engineer, I am a doctor, all these ideas are there, if we brahmano aham kshatriyo aham, you can extend it, wherever there is ahankara as an individual, इति अहंकार पूर्वकं प्रति प्राणी शरीरम आत्मभेद प्रत्यक्ष एव, प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण इज देयर, ईच एंड एवरी प्राणी शरीर, इन ईच एंड एवरी प्राणी शरीर देयर इज एन आत्मा, द आत्मभेद इज डेफिनेटली देयर, सो यू कांट से दैट आई एम लुकिंग एट द बॉडी, आई मे बी लुकिंग एट द बॉडी बट माय भेद दृष्टि इज नॉट ड्यू टू लुकिंग एट द बॉडी बट द पर्सन इज सेइंग ब्राह्मणोहम क्षत्रियोहम। And this is what Dvaitin say, today's Dvaitin Madhava says, say Brahmanoham Kshatriyoham, this is Jeeva Bheda. Thereby they say that this is a Pramana for Jeevas being different. Sarva Deheshu Atmana Ekatve Tvam Aham Ayam Ityadi Bheda Vyavaharo Nasyat. There won't be a Vyavahara if Aikya is there. And in all dehas, if there is one atma, then you cannot say you, I, this fellow. You cannot make such statements. That vyavahara won't be possible. Tasmad atma nanatvam pratyaksha siddham. So pratyaksha pramana establishes nanatvam of atma. Then arthapatti pramana. Arthapatti is presumption or two-stage inference, however you say it. It is basically stepwise you derive. Atmano nanatva bhavye tvam aham ayam ityadi bheda vyavaharo nasya. Same reasoning as earlier. Tasmad bheda vyavahara siddhi anyata anupapatya. Anyata anupapatti is used that tvam aham ayam ityadi vyavahara would not be possible had there been no nanatva, no plurality of atmas. Since that vyavahara is there, therefore atmabheda angikarya iti arthapattirapi tatramanam. Had there not been bheda, there won't be such vyavahara. Since there is tvam aham ayam ityadi vyavahara, therefore nanatva is established. So deductive logic there. Anumana pramanam. Vimata atma prati shariram bhinnaha. So atma is prati shariram bhinna. Vimata. It's different. You know, you look at it. Anumana pramana works there. Prati shariram tvam ayam aham ayam iti vyavahara veda. Same reasoning for all three. One is pratyaksha. The other is otherwise not possible. Third, he says anumana iti vyavahara veda anumiyate. Since there is vyavahara, there has to be bheda. Tatyat sharira rupa vyakti bhedaccha. Further, another inference is that there is vyakti bheda, individual bheda, which was used in pratyaksha also the first half. And there, in anumana, you have to give a udharana. So, udharana is ghata sharavadivat. So, you have, just like in ghata, you have sharabheda. Similarly, you have bheda here, vyakti bheda in sharira. Iti anumana pramanam api. So anumana pramana is also there. Thereby established that multiple pramanas are there. Further here, Shruti Purana adi pramanam. So other than this, we have Shruti Purana ityadi. Shruti Puranadishu Deva Danava Yaksha Rakshasa Gandharva Kinnara Kimpurusha Manavadi Bhedav Vada Darshanad Atma Nanatvam Eva Siddhyati. So plurality of Atma is established by looking at Shruti Purana also. There are so many Deva Danava Ityadi Vedas are there. Yukti is also Pramana. So Yukti is further. You know, need not be same as Anumana. There are other Yuktis also. यदि आत्मा सर्व शरीरेषु एकः अभ्युपगम्येत तदा एकस्य सुख दुःखादिना सर्वेषां तदुपलब्धि सांकर्यम् स्यात्. दिस इज व्हाट ही हैज इन द मूल इट वाज यूज्ड. इफ वन गेट्स सुखा एवरीवन विल गेट सुखा. वन गेट्स दुःखा एवरीवन गेट्स दुःखा. वन हैज क्रोधा एवरीवन हैज क्रोधा. तथा एकस्य ज्ञानातिशयेन सर्वे ज्ञानिनः स्युः. If one gets jnana, everyone will become mukta. Tatha sati viriprateshyeda shastrana vayakta prasangaha. Thereby what will happen? Vayakta prasangaha. There will be, shastra will become useless. Jnaninon vidhi nishedha titatvat. Jnani is beyond vidhi and nishedha, is atita. Beyond vidhi and nisheda, and shastra is vidhi nisheda. Vidhi nisheda rupa shastram. Now this shastra, since one is a jnani, it is not applicable to him. Thereby it won't be applicable to anyone, because everyone is a jnani by one becoming a jnani. Through this yukti also, tatha eva ekasya bandhena sarve baddhasyu. And if one is a baddha, everyone will be bound. So how will anyone be a jnani? How will anyone be a baddha? That vyavastha won't work. Tasmat atmananatvam eva yuktam. So samadhanam there is, yattu uktam aham aham iti aham pratyasya bhedad atma aneka iti tanna yujyate. Siddhanti says, you are saying that aham pratya, aham brahmana, aham kshatriya. Therefore there is division, there is abhimana, and abhimana is ahankari. Abhimani is ahankari, and that ahankari is a separate jiva. Tathahi aham shishuhu, aham kumaraha, aham yuva, aham vruddha. इत्यादि व्यवहारेषु शैशव शैशवादी अवस्था भेदैः अहम् प्रत्ययस्य भेदे अपि एक एव आत्मा सर्वावस्थासु अनुवर्तते। पूर्व पक्षी गिव्स एन एग्जाम्पल दैट यूर प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण इज यूजलेस। वाई? बिकॉज प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण इज देयर दैट अहम बालः, अहम शिशुः। द चाइल्ड सेज आई एम अ चाइल्ड, देन इट इज नॉट अनदर अहंकारी हु सेज दैट आई एम कुमार, आई एम अ यंग पर्सन, आई एम एन ओल्ड पर्सन। द सेम पर्सन हैज ग्रोन ओल्ड, ही हैज ग्रोन यंग एंड देन ही हैज ग्रोन ओल्ड। सो वन हु सेड दैट आई एम अ चाइल्ड, same person said that I am a young person now, and now he, same child said that I am a young person and then says that I am an old man. What happened there? Are there three different atmas there? No. Similarly, that vyavahara of ahankara associated with particular body, the child's body is different from the young body. The body has completely changed. All the selves have gone. It is not the same body at all. You cannot claim that the body is same. The body is different. The child is therefore, the child body being different, but the child says that I am a child. The same person within, that jiva, grows to be a young man and says that the, although the body is completely different, the same I says that I am a young man. And similarly, when he grows old, he'll say that I am an old person. Where is the difference? There is no difference at all. It is the same entity continuing. Similarly, across shariras, abhimani is different, does not prove that atma is different. Sarva avasthasu anuvartate, eka eva atma. सिमिलरली सर्व शरीरेषु एक एव आत्मा अनुवर्तते, नहि यौवनाद्यवस्थासु कौमाराद्यवस्थान्तर अंतरानुवृत्ति ही अस्ति। देयर इज नो अदर अनुवृत्ति, नॉट दैट अनदर, एज सून एज अ चाइल्ड ग्रो अप टू अ यंग मैन अनदर आत्मा केम इन, एंड व्हेन इट ग्रोज ओल्ड अनदर आत्मा केम इन, इट इज नॉट दैट वे। तथापि भिन्नासु सर्वासु अपि अवस्थासु एक एव अहम शब्दाभिधेयः आत्मा अनुवर्तमानः अनुभूयते। इट इज सिद्ध बाय दिस दैट देयर इज ओनली वन आत्मा अनुभूयते, वन आत्मा देयर इज विद्वद अनुभव आल्सो समटाइम्स इट इज सेड अहम शब्दाभिधेयः सर्वासु अपि अवस्थासु एकः भिन्नासु अपि। सो देयर इज एन anumana, anubhava in this different shariras, there is anubhava of one atma because the child deha is different, the yauvana deha and vruddha deha is different, dehas being different, sarvasu avasthasu, different stages also, aham shabda videya atma anuvartamana anubhuyate, that I am continuing across different bodies is an anubhava, and some have an anubhava in the exemplified also. But that need not be. We just need to prove that there is an anubhava, and in the example, if it is anubhava siddha, that there is a possibility of one atma, then all we need to show is that nanatvam nasti. Nanatvam na siddhyati. Tasmad aham pratyabhedo na atma bheda niyamakaha. Aham pratyabheda is not a proof at all for bheda. Kincha तत्तद अवस्थागत आत्मा भिन्न यदि यदि भिन्न स्यात्। इन डिफरेंट अवस्थाज, बालावस्था, शिशु अवस्था, हियर यौवन अवस्था इत्यादि, इन दोस इफ द आत्मा इज डिफरेंट, देन तर्हि शैशवाद्यवस्थांतर कृत कर्माणि यौवनाद्यवस्थांतरे स्मरण गोचराणि न स्यु। देर वोंट बी प्रत्यभिज्ञ, देर वोंट बी स्मृति that I did this as a child, when I was young, you know, I used to do these kind of feats, now I can barely move as an old man, all the smarana gocharatvam wouldn't be there. Tasman na tasmad apratyaksha vishaya atmabhedah, tasmat apratyaksha vishayah, atmabheda apratyaksha vishaya. Pratyaksha is not a pramana at all for atmabheda. You cannot establish atma is not pratyaksha gochara. एकस्मिन् नेव देहे यथा अवयव भेदम आश्रित्य शिरः पाणि पादादि व्यवहार सिद्ध्यति तथा सकल शरीरेषु आत्मन एकत्वेपि तत्तत् शरीर भेदम आश्रित्य त्वम अहम अयम इत्यादि भेद व्यवहार उपपद्येत। सो जस्ट लाइक इन एकस्मिन् एव देहे ही शोइंग अनदर विद अनदर एग्जांपल द सेकंड पार्ट व्हिच वाज द अर्थापत्ति व्हिच वाज यूज्ड अर्थापत्ति बेसिस इज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति। अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति मींस दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल अनलेस दैट इज पॉसिबल। सो द अनलेस दैट इज पॉसिबल दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल दैट इज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति अदरवाइज नॉट पॉसिबल। नाउ इफ यू शो दैट अदरवाइज इट इज पॉसिबल देन अर्थापत्ति प्रमाण फेल्स। तो अर्लियर व्हाट वाज सेड अर्थापत्ति वाज शोइंग दैट अयम अहम तुम ऑल दीज व्यवहारास वेर आर पॉसिबल दे वुडंट बी पॉसिबल इन व्यवहारा अनलेस द भेदा इज देर शरीर द आत्म भेदा इज देर। सो अदरवाइज नॉट पॉसिबल सिंस दैट व्यवहारा इज देर therefore nanatvam is established. So if nanatvam is not there otherwise had nanatvam been not there then the vyavahara is not possible. So now we have all we have to show is that otherwise it is possible otherwise also it is possible. So here siddhanti shows that ekasmin eva dehe yatha avayava bhedam ashritya shirah pani padadi vyavahara siddhyati. You can say that shira is different, head is different, hands are different, pada, all these you can say shira pani pada adi vyavahara is there. So you can say this is the head, you can point out this is the head, this is the hand, these are legs. So if you can point those out and then bheda, you can point out shira, tvam, pani, tvam. If you keep on showing differences, vyavahara is possible. Similarly, tvam, aham, ayam, this vyavahara is also possible. Tatha sakala sharireshu atmana ekatva api. Even if the ekasmin eva dehe, in one deha itself, you can show that head, hands and legs, etc. You can show, point out. Vyavahara is possible, even if it is one, vyavahara is possible by looking at parts of the sharira. Similarly here, looking at the sharira, in all shariras there is only one atma, but looking at shariras, one can point out tattat sharira bhedam ashritya tvam aham ayam ityadi bheda vyavahara upapadyayatayo. Therefore, otherwise also, this bheda vyavahara is possible. Nahi ayam bheda vyavahara atma bheda nibandhanah. This atma bheda need not be the reason for bheda vyavahara. Just the sharira bheda is sufficient. So sharira bheda makes it possible. Therefore, arthapatti fails. You cannot say otherwise not possible. I have shown it that otherwise also this bheda vyavahara is possible. Tasmad bheda vyavahara siddhyanan anyatha anupapatya. आत्मभेद सिद्ध्यति इति अर्थापत्तिरपि न प्रमाणम्। सो यू कैन नॉट यूज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति एनी मोर बिकॉज अर्थापत्ति इज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति बेस्ड। आई हैव शोन यू एज अन्यथा उपपत्ति हैज बीन शोन। सो इफ अन्यथा उपपत्ति इज शोन यू कैन नॉट यूज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति नाउ। इट इज अदरवाइज पॉसिबल शरीर भेदम आश्रित्य। फर्दर शरीर व्यक्ति भेदा त्वम अहम अयम इत्यादि व्यवहार भेदा च आत्मनानात्व अनुमानम न प्रमाणम। इफ यू यूज आत्मनानात्वम एज डिराइव्ड थ्रू इन्फेरेंस ड्यू टू व्यवहार भेद अगेन स्थूल सूक्ष्म कारण शरीराणाम जागृत स्वप्न शरीराणाम च भेदे अपि अहम अहम इति प्रत्यभिज्ञा अयम अन्य प्रत्य विज्ञायाम सॉरी प्रत्य विज्ञाय प्रत्य विज्ञायमानस्य आत्मनः भेदाभावात्। लेट मी सी इफ आई कैन मूव इट अप। inference use sorry anumana pramana which is uses anumana is not a pramanam sharira vyakti bhedat same reasoning as earlier but not anyatha anupatti it has just shown that sharira vyakti bheda makes possible tomaham ayam vyavahara it has been established so atmananatva for atmananatva you cannot have anumana as a pramana because Anumana, I can also have that stula sukshma karana sharira bheda is there. There is abhimana in stula sharira, sukshma sharira, karana sharira in different states of jagras swapna stula avastha. So jagras swapna sharira is there in stula and sukshma sharira, which are different. There are bheda between jagras sharira and swapna sharira. There is bheda. So in different avasthas, there is bheda in sharira. So sharira bheda, sharira vyakti bheda is not a pramana. You cannot infer based on sharira bheda. Otherwise, jagrat sharira bheda being bheda from sharira swapna sharira, you cannot say that the jagrat person is swapna is different from the swapna person. Not the objectified, the subject. The vishwa in jagrat and the tejasa in swapna, you cannot say that they are different. Otherwise, if Vishwa is in meaning the waker, if the waker is different from the Taijasa dreamer, then there won't be Pratyabhidnya. Pratyabhidnyayamanasya. Pratyabhidnyayamanasya Atmanaha Bheda Bhava, Bhedasya Bhava. One who has Pratyabhidnya, one who is knowing that I was the dreamer, now I am the waker. There is no difference between the waker and dreamer. One who recalls this is the same entity. Although you say waker is, you know, waker has a different body, dreamer has a different body, still aham aham iti pratyabhijnaya manasya atmanah abheda bheda bhavat. Atma is not different in dream and in waking it is not different. One can recall that I dreamt, thereby the sharira difference does not establish. You cannot infer atma difference by sharira difference. How sharira difference? Tvam aham ayam. Sharira vyakti bheda tvam aham ayam siddhyati. Bheda. That tvam aham vyavahara is possible. Vyavahara siddhyati. So if vyavahara is possible tvam aham ayam, due to sharira bheda, one cannot infer. If you are inferring, then you should also say that the jagrat swapna the person is different. And if you argue that yes, the person is different, then pratyabhijna will not be possible. Therefore, pratyabhijna being possible, jagrat swapna sharira being different, tvam aham vyavahara, there also it was possible. But the entity continuing is one. There is an anuruttya of a same atma, which is me. Therefore, here also in the exemplified, you cannot infer. Purvokta Shruti Purana Itihasadi Siddha Devadana Manushyadi Bheda Vyavaharastu Brahmadi Stammanta Tatta Deha Bhedadhi Adhinaha. So, Purvokta Shruti Smriti Purana Itihasa, all these pramanas that you are clubbing together, Siddhanti adds more, says that why stop there, add everything else also. In that this Devadana Manushyadi Bheda Vyavahara is possible, you show that it is possible. And then Brahmadi Stammanta Tattad Deha Bhedadinaha Na Atma Bheda Nibandanaha. This Bheda Adhina, Deha Bheda Adhina, whoever is Brahma Ityadi, right down to the Stamba, you cannot show a difference because it is not Bheda Nibandana. Not based on Bheda. That division is not based on Bheda. It is also based on Sharira. Sarva Sharireshu Api Chaitanyase Ekarupatvena Chaitanya Swarupasya Atmana Bheda Siddhehe. The same Shruti Smriti Purana Itihasadi, if you study them further and do Tatparya Nishchaya, what is the moral of the story? You will see Eko Deva Sarva Bhuteshu Gudha. Sheta Shvetara Upanishad says, Ekaha Devaha. You show so many Deva Sharira. There is only Deva Danava Manushyadi Bheda you show by Sharira. सर्वभूतेषु, दोज आर भूताज यू से, ओके दे आर भूता, सर्वभूतेषु गूढ़ वन दैट वन आत्मा इज हिडन, यू सी मेनी आत्मास, द वन आत्मा विच इज हिडन यू नीड टू इंक्वायर इन टू एंड फाइंड, यू हैव टू सर्च दैट आत्मा एज वन, नॉट जस्ट एज्यूम दैट इट इज मेनी, दे आर मेनी. एकधा एव अनुद्रष्टव्यम्, एकधा एव अनुद्रष्टव्यम्, एतद् अप्रमेयम् ध्रुवम्, अप्रमेयम्, ऑल द प्रमाणस दैट यू हैव कोटेड कैनॉट लैंड यू इन एकत्व, इफ दे लैंड यू इन नानात्व दैट नानात्व इज नॉट सिद्ध बिकॉज दे आर नॉट प्रमाण फॉर आत्म, दिस ध्रुव ब्रह्म इज अप्रमेयम्, यू कैनॉट यूज योर प्रत्यक्षादि प्रमाण टू डिराइव. Thereby, एकदा एव अनुद्रष्टव्यम्, एतद् एतद् आत्म, एतद् दिस ब्रह्म विच इज देयर, यू कैनॉट यूज एनी अदर प्रमाण, इट हैज टू बी अनुद्रष्टव्यम्, अनुद्रष्टव्यम् इज श्रुति एंड गुरु, श्रुतिम गुरुंच अनु, फॉलोइंग फॉलोइंग द श्रुति यू हैव टू अनुद्रष्ट द्रष्टव्यम्. श्रवण मनन निधिध्यासन इज दी ओनली वे आउट, देर इज नो अदर वे आउट फॉर दिस ऐक्य सिद्धि, एंड नानात्व सिद्धि इज नॉट पॉसिबल एनी वे, एकत्व सिद्धि इज ऑल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल एनी अदर वे, नानात्व सिद्धि इज नॉट पॉसिबल एनी वे इंक्लूडिंग शब्द प्रमाण, शब्द प्रमाण विल रिफ्यूट ऑल दिस नानात्व, वेर एज नानात्व एस्टैब्लिश्ड थ्रू अदर अदर प्रमाण विल नॉट बी सत, it will be mithya because only in pratiti it will be there, pratiti does not prove anything, what is sat which cannot be refuted, which does not go away in any period of time, further what even pramana this prama pramana janya, what is pramana, pramana that you are quoting, they are prama karanam pramanam, so they are all karana for prama, for the right knowledge, valid knowledge, they are all means, they are all sadhanas, instruments. And what is prama? Prama is that which will not fall flat any other time. It will not be negated. That alone is a prama. Vyavahara dashayam. And otherwise also. So what, if you look at it, Rajju Sarpa, Sarpa in Vyavahara dasha is badhita. So when there is badha of sarpa, when you see the rajju as rajju, then sarpa jnana is not prama because it can be refuted in vyavahara dasha. So it is pratibhasika satya. Similarly, this prapancha is vyavaharika satta, but it is not really sat. The prapancha jnana, bheda jnana, nanatva jnana is not prama at all because even if it does not go in vyavahara dasha, in the paramartha dasha it is refuted. When shruti is understood, anudrashtavya it is said, so anudrashtavya ekada eva, when that is siddha to a jnani, then the prapancha nanatva, jiva nanatva and prapancha bheda is refuted, therefore it is not really prama. Vyavahara you can consider it as prama in vyavahara, vyavahara dashayam, but you cannot say it is true. That is why we have a word for it, mithya. Satasadbhyam anirvachaniya, cannot be established as sat. Sat chet na badhyeta. If it is sat, it will never go away. Even after Atmajnana, Bheda won't go. Bheda goes away. The reality that you see in Bheda goes away in Jnana. Then call it asat. You cannot call it asat categorically because asat che na pratiyeta. There won't be an appearance. There won't be pratiti of nanatva. Nanatva pratiti is there. Purvapakshi is saying that. Siddhanti accepts it. Nanatva pratiti is there, but it is not sat, it is not a prama, because the pramana that is working for you is for shariras. We are talking about atma. Atma bheda pratiti also, for that there is no pramana, because प्रत्यक्ष अगोचर, आत्मा इज प्रत्यक्ष प्रत्यक्षागोचर. इफ इट इज अगोचर देन यू कैनॉट यूज एनी अदर प्रमाण विच डिराइव्स ऑन फ्रॉम प्रत्यक्ष. अनुमान, अर्थापत्ति, all of these pramanas have their basis on pratyaksha. Now if you say shabda pramana and you start quoting the purana itihasa which have dependency on shruti smriti, you go to shruti smriti, you will see that it stands negated. This nanatva devadanavadi bheda which is talked about, they are sharira bhedas, upadi bhedas, pratiti is there, but they all stand refuted in the end when you do tatpare nishya, and same holds true for itihasa purana also. Mrityasu mrityum apnoti yah yananeva pashyati, so nana iva yah pashyati, yah nana iva pashyati, says Brihadaranyaka Katupanishad also. Katupanishad says that one who sees bheda, he goes from mrityu to mrityu, meaning he continues in samsara, living and dying continuously. Therefore, IK Siddha there, if Nana keeps you in samsara, mukti has to be Aikya, due to Aikya. Salila Eko Drashtad Dvaito Bhavati. So many Shrutis are there which, if you do Tatpare Nishya, you will see that Aikya is being talked about. Ekastata Sarva Bhutantaratma. तत्रको मोहकः शोकः एकत्वमनुपश्यतः इत्यादि श्रुतिशतेभ्यः आत्मनः एकत्व निश्चयाच्च. सो ईशावास्य कठोपनिषद् बृहदारण्यक ऑल दी श्रुतिज आर टॉकिंग, श्वेताश्वतर ऑल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सेम ऐक्य ऑफ आत्मा एकत्व निश्चयाच्च. देयरफॉर द फोर्थ ऑब्जेक्शन इज ऑल्सो नॉट वैलिड, फोर्थ प्रमाण इज ऑल्सो नॉट वैलिड एज यू हैव शोन. न च आत्मैकत्वे सुख दुखादि व्यवस्था प्रत्यक्ष सिद्धा न सिद्ध्येत इति वाच्यम्. एंड यू कैनॉट आर्ग्यू द वे यू हैव आर्ग्यूड, सेज द सिद्धांति द पूर्व पक्षी, दैट प्रत्यक्ष सिद्धा एंड न सिद्ध्येत इति वाच्यम् इति न वाच्यम्. आत्मैकत्वे सुख दुखादि व्यवस्था दैट विच इज प्रत्यक्ष सिद्धा दैट वोंट बी, बट इट यू हैव दिस व्यवस्था वेर प्रत्येक शरीर देर इज डिफरेंट सुख डिफरेंट डिफरेंट दुख इत्यादि व्यवहार दिस व्यवस्था इज देर, प्रत्यक्ष सिद्ध व्यवस्था इज देर. अंतकरण रूप उपाधि भेद निबंधन तस्याह व्यवस्थायाह, दि व्यवस्था दैट यू टॉक अबाउट दैट वन हैज सुख अनदर डज नॉट हैव सुख, वन हैज दुख अनदर डज नॉट हैव दुख, that vyavastha is there, that arrangement is due to several jivas being there, nana jiva, they are dependent on an upadhi which is earlier sharira upadhi, now sukha dukha at the sukshma sharira level. So sukshma sharira bheda is there, we agree sukshma sharira deha bheda is there, just like stula sharira bheda is there, similarly you have antakarana or sukshma sharira bheda also. Antakarana rupa upadhi bheda nibandhanatvat tasya vyavasthayah. So this vyavastha is nibandhana. Is nibandhana is based on this antakarana rupa upadhi bheda. That is the karana. It is based on the upadhi bheda, natu atma bheda. Vyavastha has basis on antakarana bheda. There alone these emotions are there. Since the antakarana for each and every anubhava is different, each and every anubhava across these upadis is different, therefore the atma bheda cannot be established, the antakarana bheda can be established. We agree there is antakarana bheda, atma bheda you cannot say. Tattad upadigata sukha dukkhadi vyavasthayaha tattad prarabdha karmadhinatvat. Why there is sukha dukkha? Because they are prarabdha adhina. Prarabdha karma is there, that is due to be fructified in those antakkaranas. Thereby there is sukha dukkha adhi vyavastha. There is bheda. Ekasmin neva dehe sukha dukkha adhinam vaichitriyam karma bhedad upapadyate. in one deha also, sukha dukha bheda is there, vaichitra, there is variety of sukha dukha at different times, there are different emotions. They are all due to karma bheda. Tasma sukha dukha dinam punya punya karma karyatvena tad bheda. Due to punya and apunya, papa, punya karma and papa karma, you have sukha dukha in one sharira, one antakarana itself. Why go across? So in one antakarana, when there are sukha and dukha possible, that variety is possible due to punya and papa bheda, punya and papa karma due in prarabdha. Similarly, across antakaranas also it is due. How can it establish a single atma not being there and nana atma being there? It cannot. Do you say that I have sukha and then I have dukkha later, therefore atma is divided now? Atma is not divided due to sukha and dukkha being different in anubhava. In the same antakarana, they are based on, why do you say that, oh, I had sukha, now it has gone, now I have dukkha. You say that karma is different. My punya karma gave me sukha, my papa karma gave me dukkha. In both cases, you say my. Similarly, extend that to different antakaranas. That's all it is. Karma bheda is different. Therefore, the antakarana bheda is there, antakarana vritti bhedas are there. Does not establish atma bheda. Chidabhasa yukta tattad antakarana rupa bhoktru bheda cha. Sukha dukkhadi vyavastha sambhavati eva. Now if you object that, but anubhava is not there. I have anubhava with my sukha, I have anubhava with my dukkha. So I agree, if this Purvapakshi says, I agree that there is punya papa bheda due to which there is sukha dukkha bheda, but I have anubhava of the same sukha, my sukha, and I have the anubhava of same dukkha. But I do not have anubhava of another sukha or dukkha. That is what I am saying. Why are you giving me a wrong example? So there we say, we are not giving a wrong example. Atma bheda is not established. The reflection is of consciousness is definitely atma reflection. We agree that there is a difference. Therefore, chidabhasa yukta tatta antakarana rupa bhoktru bheda cha. This bhoktru bheda, the anubhava of sukha dukkha not being there of someone else's, that is because chidabhasa is different. Chidabhasa yukta antakarana is different. Antakarana being different, chidabhasa is different, the reflection is different, but the original bimba is same. Pratibimba bheda is there, but bimba bheda is not there. One who thinks of oneself as pratibimba, knows oneself as pratibimba, thereby knows that I am this antakarana abhimani, I claim only sukha dukkha in the antakarana as mine, and others one does not claim. Because the reflection is different. One reflection is different from the other reflection. We don't have an argument there at all. Do you agree that one sun reflects in different water bodies? Then there are different suns in the different water bodies. Now if there is air in at one place, then there is wind. It is windy. One place you have kept a water vessel filled with water at one place has ripples due to being windy. Another place it is still because there is no wind. Now the reflection of the sun in the water where there are still waters, it is the sun remains unmoving. Whereas in the other place where there is wind, it's stormy, you see the water, there are ripples or there are the sun reflected in the ripples is also wavery. You see that the sun is undergoing changes. Is the sun really undergoing changes? We are saying that the Bimba Surya is one, reflected across different water bodies, and between the water bodies there is different. Therefore, between the reflections also there is a difference. How does that establish that the Bimba is different? Bimba is not established as different. You associate with the Bimba, then you will not feel sukha dukkha in your own sharira, in your own antakarana. Of course, it is. I mean, I'm saying that you will not think that it is your own. The way you do not have anubhava of others, you say, I have anubhava of my sukha dukkha. It is because you are reflected in the antakarana where there is sukha dukkha. So, with the reflection, you have associated, and then that reflection undergoes changes. Yes, it undergoes changes only when there are ripples in the sun's reflection, undergoes changes only, appears to undergo changes only when there is change in that particular water body, not in any other. Similarly, this vyavastha is definitely possible that there is chidabhasa bheda, which we agree to. Therefore, with the chidabhasa bheda also, bhoktru bhedaccha, there is bhokta bheda, anubhava is different, sukha dukkha adi vyavastha sambhavati eva, na tu chid bheda, abhasa bheda asti eva, na tu chid bheda. There is no chid bheda, and atma is chid swarupa. Therefore, chit swarupa atma being one, abhasa rupa is different, pratibimba is different. Abhasa and pratibimba vada, there is a little bheda. We can take abhasa vada also, pratibimba vada also. Both are not an issue. Both establish the same end anyway. There is some technical difference, not of so much of an interest right now. Atmane ekatve ekasya sarvajnyatve sarve sarvajnyasyuhu. So if you say that one is a jnani, everyone becomes a jnani. If atma is one, tataha vidhi nishedh adi shastra anarthakam. I think there is a typo here. Shastram anarthakam syar iti iyam shanka api, iyam api shanka na yujyate. Your doubt is not valid that if one becomes a jnani, everyone will be a jnani because atma is one. यद्यपि एक एव आत्मा सर्वदा सर्वत्र सर्वं विजानाति तथापि तत्तद् देहस्थ अंतकरण वृत्ति द्वारा एव घटपटादि विषय विशेषान जानाति. इवन इफ देयर इज ओनली वन आत्मा, ऑलवेज देयर इज एवरीवेयर ऑलवेज देयर इज ओनली वन आत्मा. यद्यपि एक एव आत्मा सर्वदा सर्वत्र, एट ऑल टाइम्स एट ऑल प्लेसेस सर्वं विजानाति, वन नोज एवरीथिंग. तथापि तत्तद् देहस्थ अंतकरण वृत्ति द्वारा एव, ओनली थ्रू दैट वृत्ति इट इज पॉसिबल, घटपटादि विषय विशेषान. नोज घटपटादि विषय, ऑल दिस विश पर्टिकुलर घटापट इत्यादि जानाति थ्रू दि वृत्ति अलोन. वृत्ति भेदा इज देर. यतः देह भेद निबंधन बुद्धि भेदः, ततः एव प्रतिदेहं ज्ञान भेद अपि अवश्यम जायेत एव. सो ज्ञान भेदा इज ऑल्सो डेफिनेटली पॉसिबल बिकॉज देह भेदा इज देर एंड बुद्धि भेदा इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन देह भेदा बिकॉज बुद्धि इज नॉट सेम अक्रॉस देहास. बुद्धि जानाति जस्ट लाइक अंतकरण वृत्ति वी हैड शोन अर्लियर, दिस अंतकरण उपाधि विल डिफरेंशिएट सुख दुखादि. सिमिलरली ज्ञान ऑल्सो इज डिफरेंशिएटेड एंड ज्ञानी one becoming a jnani, others will not become jnani because buddhi bheda is there, pratideha. Pratideha, buddhi is different. Thereby, jnana is also different. Jnanam, jnana bheda api avashyam jayate. Jnana bheda is there because vritti bheda is there. Buddhi is different because bhedas are there in deha. Athava tattad buddhi vrittya sambaddham eva ghata is not becoming clear. So ghatapatadi, I'll say ghatapatadi, there may be another word in between. So sambaddham eva ghatapatadi vastu bhasate na itarat. So athava tattad buddhi vrittya, based on those buddhi vrittis, connected to those buddhi vrittis, the atma connected to those buddhi vrittis, sambaddham eva, not atma, we can say the ghatapatadi vishayas are connected to vritti. How does this appearance of ghatapata take place? Because there is vritti which becomes one with the vishaya. So athava tattad buddhi vrittya sambaddham eva ghatapata, ghatapata which is connected to the वृत्ति, देर बाय यू हैव घट वृत्ति, पट वृत्ति इत्यादि, देर बाय दी वस्तु भासते न इतरत, ओनली दैट वस्तु इज विजिबल बेस्ड ऑन वेर एवर देर इज वृत्ति. सो बुद्धि वृत्ति रूपम ज्ञानम परिच्छिन्नम, देर फोर बुद्धि वृत्ति रूप ज्ञान विच इज देर दैट इज परिच्छिन्न दैट इज लिमिटेड, देर फोर देर इज भेद. यस्मात् परिच्छिन्ना परिच्छिन्नायाः, यस्मात् परिच्छिन्नायाः तत्तद् बुद्धिवृत्तेः तत्तद् वस्तुभिः एव संबंधः न सर्वैः. व्हाई देयर इज परिच्छिन्नत्वम् इन ज्ञानम्? बिकॉज बुद्धिवृत्तीज आर डिफरेंट, देयर इज कनेक्शन, विषया हैज कनेक्शन विद बुद्धिवृत्ति, देयरफॉर ज्ञान इज डिफरेंट. तो यस्मात् परिच्छिन्नायाः तत्तद् बुद्धिवृत्तेः, बुद्धिवृत्ति विच इज लिमिटेड, दोज पर्टिक्युलर बुद्धिवृत्तीज आर डिफरेंट. हाउ? तत्तद् वस्तु भी एव संबंधः न सर्वैः, बिकॉज दी वृत्तीज हैव कनेक्शन विथ ओनली दैट पर्टिक्युलर वस्तु. घटा, इफ इट कनेक्ट्स विथ घटा देन देर इज घटा वृत्ति, इफ इट इज कनेक्टेड विथ पटा देर इज पट वृत्ति. इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू हैव कनेक्शन विथ ऑल विषयास, the same vritti does not connect with the all vishayas, the vrittis are different, particular vrittis with particular vishayas. tasman na sarvesham sarvajnyatva pattihi. similarly, now if you accept that vritti bheda is there, then vritti bheda being there, jnana bheda is also possible. in the same person there is vritti bheda, across also there will be vritti bhedas, therefore vritti bhedas does not establish atma bheda. Jnana, one will have jnana, the other won't have jnana, because vritti connection is there. Without vritti, it is not possible. So that is another possibility he gives. Tasmat na sarvesham sarvajnyatva pattihi, because vrittis are not there. Shabdotpadakasya akashasya ekatvena sarvavyapitaya cha sarvatra bheri mridangadi sambandhe satyapi dandadibhihi abhighato yatra bhavati tattat pradesha matre shabda utpadyate नान्यत्र इति यथा. He gives an example. नैयायिकास हैव दिस, सो he gives an example. शब्दोत्पादकस्य आकाशस्य एकत्वेन सर्वव्यापितया च सर्वत्र. He says, सिद्धांती says to the पूर्वपक्षी, do you agree that आकाश is one? He says, yes. If आकाश is one, how is it that the sound in one आकाश, in one place, one part of आकाश in one place, is not heard everywhere? Akasha is one. So now I can also argue that you agree Akasha is one. Let's say there is one in one place, there one somebody is beating a drum. Sitting in India, somebody is beating in India in one particular place. In let's say in Rishikesh, somebody is beating a drum. Why don't I hear in Mumbai? Why don't I hear in Bengaluru? Why not? Akasha is one. Is the sound taking you have gone with to through so much of trouble accepting the shruti as pramana and you say akashasya shabda guna. So akasha has shabda guna. Now this guna is udbhuta in akasha. When the drum is beaten, you have a sound which is manifest in this akasha. Why not have it? Why is that not heard elsewhere? Because akasha has sound now. There is a mridanga. So if mridanga is beaten, let's say there is mridanga shabda in akasha in Rishikesh, but akasha in Rishikesh is not different from akasha in Mumbai. Mumbai akasha is same, Bangalore akasha is same. Why don't we hear? Is it possible? Said that I won't be able to hear. It is anubhava siddha. Why go as far as Rishikesh? Somebody beats a drum four blocks away, I may not be able to hear it. Although the akasha is one. Similarly, Atma being one does not show that if there is Jnanotpatti at one place, there will be Jnanotpatti everywhere. You cannot establish that. It doesn't establish. Thereby, Shabdotpadakasya Akashasya Ekatvena Sarvavyapitaya, and it is all pervasive also, cha sarvatra bheri mridangadi sambandhe sati api dandadi bhi avighato yatra bhavati tat pradesha matre shabda utpadyate, wherever it is beaten, that mridanga ityadi bhiri, there alone the sound is. Not everywhere, although the akasha is one, only that pradesha akasha will have sound. Na anyatra yatha iti, na anyatra iti yatha, एवमेव एकस्य चिन्मात्रस्य आत्मना परिपूर्णस्य अपि यत्र बुद्धिवृत्तेः येन वस्तुना सह संबंधो भवति तत्रैव तद्वस्तुमात्र विषयकं ज्ञानं जायते न तु अन्यत्र. सिमिलरली वेर ऑल्दो आत्मा इज वन, वेर एवर देर इज अ वृत्ति ड्यू टू अंतकरण भेदा, वेर एवर देर इज बुद्धि भेदा एंड वेर एवर देर इज बुद्धि वृत्ति ऑफ दैट ब्रह्माकार, देर अलोन ज्ञाना इज गोइंग टू अराइज. इट विल नॉट बी इन ईच एंड एवरी बुद्धि. ऑल्दो आत्मा इज वन लाइक आकाश इज वन, थ्रू दिस एग्जाम्पल दी ज्ञाना ऑल्सो ज्ञानी बींग वन एवरी वन विल बी मुक्ता इज रिफ्यूटेड. तस्माद अनेकत्वाद अव्यापकत्वाच्च अंतकरण तद्वृत्तीनां न सर्वेषां सर्वज्ञापत्तिः. देयरफॉर जस्ट बिकॉज दी अंतकरण वृत्तीज बीइंग अनेक एंड अव्यापक, सो अनेकत्व तस्माद अनेकत्वाद अव्यापकत्वाच्च अंतकरण तद्वृत्तीनां. सो अंतकरण आर अनेक but the vrittis are not vyapaka. Vrittis, the same vritti is not taking place everywhere. Vritti is taking place only in a particular antakarana, brahmakara vritti. Thereby, na sarvesham sarvajnya apattihi. There is no apatti that everyone becomes sarvajnya once one becomes sarvajnya. So this is, we'll look at the, so we'll finish this part. I don't have much time, but let me try to go through. Vidhi nishedadi parashastranam cha ajna jana pravritti nivritti vishayakatvat na vayartha pattihi. So vidhi nisheda shastra, who is engaged in vidhi and avoiding nisheda, or even if engaged in nisheda is scared of the results, only ajna. Ajna jana pravritti nivritti vishayakatvat. So there is अज्ञेयजन प्रवृत्ति इन विधि शास्त्र एंड अज्ञेयजन निवृत्ति फ्रॉम निषेध शास्त्र ड्यू टू दैट शास्त्र हैविंग दैट रूल अज्ञ विषयकत्वात् न वैयर्थापत्तिः. इट विल नॉट बी अनर्थक. दे द शास्त्र वैयर्थम विल नॉट बी देयर बिकॉज अज्ञास आर मेनी. दे विल एंगेज इन शास्त्र. सो इफ यू से दैट शास्त्र वैयर्थ देयर विल बी शास्त्र विल बिकम यूजलेस. इट विल नेवर बी यूजलेस बिकॉज देयर विल बी पीपल हु विल बी एंगेज्ड इन शास्त्र. Now this is considered dharma. People who are outside of the dharma fold, they are anyway, it is not that they are not engaging in shastras because they are atmajnanis. So the argument is limited to that. Jivanam sarvajnyatva bhavat tesham madhye yastu vedanta shravana janya jnanena pratyag abhinnam param brahma swatma swarupatvena aham brahmasmiti nirvishankam janati स एव मुक्तो नान्यः. सो द फॉन्ट इज नॉट क्लियर, सो एक्सक्यूज मी इफ आई मेक मिस्टेक्स, बट आई गिव द इट मे नॉट बी एक्जैक्ट, बट आई गिव द ओवरव्यू. सो जीवानां सर्वज्ञत्व भावात् तेषां मध्ये यस्तु वेदांत श्रवण जन्य ज्ञानेन. सो दे आर नॉट सर्वज्ञ, बट अमोंग देम इवन इफ समबडी कश्चित् धीरः मध्ये यस्तु वेदांत श्रवण जन्य ज्ञानेन ड्यू टू वेदांत श्रवण प्रत्येक भिन्नम परम ब्रह्म. ही नोज परम ब्रह्म हाउ एज नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वन्स ओन स्वरूप प्रत्येक आत्मा. देन स्वात्म स्वरूपत्वेन अहम् ब्रह्मास्मि इति विदाउट एनी शंका जानाति स एव मुक्तः नान्य. अहम् ब्रह्मास्मि, आई एम दैट ब्रह्म. सो अपरोक्ष ज्ञान इज देयर टू दिस पर्टिकुलर पर्सन अमोंग ऑल दीज अज्ञानीज. वन हैज बिकम अ ज्ञानी नाउ. तस्माद् बंध मोक्ष व्यवस्था च सिद्ध्यति. सो दिस पर्सन इज अ ज्ञानी who steps out of this vidhi nisheda shastra, others continue to engage, shastras are useful, remain useful for them. And it has been useful for the jnani, he has used the same shastra, he has gone away from the karma kanda into jnana kanda by karma yoga, through chitta shuddhi, then shravana manana ityadi has resulted in jnana, he has become a jnani, he stepped out. But the shastra remains useful for others. Ittham purvokta, ittham purvoktyakshepa asambhavat jiva brahmaikya rupa vishayascha siddhyati eva. Therefore, Aikya is Siddha. I'm sorry, I have another class. I have to stop here. We'll see you in the next part. I'll see you in the next part. Tomorrow, Prathama, there won't be a class. We'll look at this first point. Later, we'll continue in the Moola and look at the Tippana. Sukham Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Nama Rupiho Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddhir Dukhyattu Nirmalam Aparam Sarvedant Vedyam Pratyak Paramaha Tadevahanam Attvanya Diti Menishyata Matihi Tat Sadu.
Thank you.